Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. This is Jishan and you are watching Iris World. In this video today I will show you that how you can lock or how you can hide your photos, videos into your Snapchat application in iPhone as well as Android phone. This method is as same as an iPhone is also same as an Android phone. So for getting this feature, make sure you guys open the App Store and just update your Snapchat application. And you can see here mine application is fully up to date, and after it updating, just open the Snapchat and you can see here is you need to just swipe up on the your camera and you will see all these your snaps in Snapchat. For example guys, I want to hide or lock these all the photos or videos of my Snapchat. So how I can, I just need to swipe left hand side and you can see here is option only my eyes only. So here we need to set up the pin code. Here I have already done this and I have screen recorded this, so let me show you. So just hold on. So this is the screen recording. You can see here you need to open the Snapchat and after this swipe up and you can see here only my eyes only, and here you need to just tap on setup code. You can see here click on setup and after this click on quick setup, and here you need to set up any of the passcode you want to apply and again enter this. And you can see here 000 is passcode. Click on I understand and click on continue, and after this click on finish button and now enter your passcode. And now guys, you are done. So in order to hide or lock your photos, videos, you just need to swipe up and go to the snaps. For example, I want to hide these snaps or videos, so I just click on long press on this one, and we need to just click on, you can see here is option more button. You can see here is the option hide snaps, or if this not option is not available in more, this option will be available here or there. You can check that. You can see here hide snap eyes, my eyes only. Click on move and these photos will be locked. So if I want to see that photos, I want to just go through my passcode. For example, this is the my passcode and I have just hide my all the photos, videos. So this is the simple way you can apply lock or hide your photos, videos in Snapchat application. So this is the way. Thanks for watching. I hope you like this video. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned. Subscribe to my channel. Thank you.